In this question, it says a load of mass m kilogram is suspended from a steel wire of length 2 meter and radius 1 mm in Searle's apparatus experiment. The increase in length produced in the wire is 4 mm. It is because of the elasticity in wire and the weight suspended. And now it is saying the load is fully immersed in a liquid of relative density 2. And the relative density of material of load is 8, then we are required to calculate the new value of increase in length of the steel wire. So here we can analyze if this is the steel wire and a load is suspended to it. So due to the weight mg, it will have an extension in length delta L. And we can write Young's modulus. Of wire is given as Young modulus is taken as stress by strain, where stress we consider as is due to the external weight, which is mg by cross sectional area of wire divided by delta L by L, if L is the initial length of wire. So in this case here we can see the extension and length delta L is proportional to the weight mg, because cross sectional area, Young's modulus and length is constant. Say if this is equation 1, and now if a load is immersed in liquid, then the new extension in wire can be given as, here it can be given as delta L dash, which is proportional to effective weight, which is mg effective, and that can be written as mg into 1 minus rho of liquid by rho of solid. In this case, rho of liquid is given as 2 and rho of solid is given as 8. So the mg 1 minus 2 by 8. So this is 3 by 4 mg. So this is our equation 2. So from equation 1 and 2, we can write 1 divided by 2 gives us delta L by delta L dash. Here this equals to 4 by 3. So here delta L dash is equals to 3 by 4 times delta L. Delta L is given to us as 4 mm, the initial extension. So 3 by 4 multiplied by 4 mm gives us a final value of 3 mm, which matches with option B in the question. Here I have calculated the value 3 mm by proper solution of this question, and we have calculated it numerically. However, just by looking at question, we can see when the load is immersed in a liquid, so the effective weight will be less due to the buoyancy force acting on it, because when it is inside a liquid, a buoyancy force Fb also acts, and the value of Fb is mg rho L by rho S. So here we can see due to the buoyancy force, effective weight is less, so extension will be less than the initial extension 4 mm. So less than 4 mm, there is only one reading 3 mm, which can directly be marked as answer, and you can proceed in examination, as you can save time of all this calculation, because certainly 0 can never be the answer because of the effective weight. Certainly some extension is there which is less than 4 mm. However, for conceptual analysis, we have solved this and calculated the final numerical value.